Hi there, this is Jomi Thomas, and this time it's not a fishing video. This is about an unexpected guest who visited our doorstep yesterday. Later did I come to know that this guest was no less than a celebrity, as he is referred the biggest insect on this planet Earth, and it is the Atlas moth. Now, when I first saw it, I had no clue on what it was, whether it was a butterfly or was it a moth, and I was too lazy to Google about it. So, to know about this thing, I contacted the KFRI officials. KFRI is Kerala Forest Research Institute, and it is then when I came to know that this guest is not a common one. So later to that, I Googled about it and came to know that this is the largest insect on planet Earth. The largest insect on this planet in Kerala visited our doorstep. Amazing, isn't it? Thanks to the KFRI officials. Now, this Atlas moth has a very short lifespan, and these moth, they are nocturnal. That means they do not see, rather their eyes are closed during the daytime and it opens when it is night. Now, they have a very short lifespan and they live only for 2 weeks. The most amazing thing about this is they do not eat anything once they are out of their cocoon. So once they are born as a full-sized moth, they do not have a mouth to eat anything. The moment they are out of their cocoon, they have fat stored in their belly, which they utilize for the energy. Now, that is all the information I could get about the Atlas moth. Putting up next some B-rolls. I hope you enjoy them. I believe this video would be of some help to someone. Thanks for watching this video. We'll see you soon in my next video.